With DoubtNet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNet app today.
Question is, let u is equals to 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24 be the universal set, and let a is equals to 6, 12, 18, 24 be its subset, then we have to verify that a union a will be equals to a. So, suppose that this is a set and it is a universal set, and suppose this is set A. Now we have to find the union of set A with itself. So given set A is 6, 12, 18, 24, so its union with A is itself only, so we can write here 6, 12, 18, 24 union 6, 12, 18, 24. Since all the items are identical, so all the items will come in the union of the set. So it will be 6, 12, 18, 24. Hence we can say that A union A is always equals to A. It is proved by a Venn diagram. And it is also, we can see in numerical terms, A union A is also equals to A. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.